Winston? Where's everyone else?
I just love your dogs. How is that? Is that good? Do you want another piece? How about you? That's a good girl. Shit?
Nice.
I adopted some dogs from the shelter. Two dogs that were friends. I had them in a cage together with no food and fresh water. One of them died hungry. The other had a warm meal. I should have put you in a cage with Dr. Lecter. I'm curious what would have happened.
What are you feeding my dogs?
Just me. Shit.
What makes this experience is unrestricted to reality. So, reality has to be forced to adapt.
He fed his face to my dogs.
He broadened their palates, as I broaden yours. Where no mercy?
There's no mercy. We make mercy. Manufactured in parts that have overgrown our basic reptile brain.
Then there is no murder. We make murder too. It matters only to us. You know too well you possess all the elements to make murder. Perhaps mercy too, but murder you understand uncomfortably well.
I'm hungry.
Eat your nose then.
Eat my nose. I have a taste and consistency that's similar to that of a chicken gizzard.
Taste is housed in parts of the mind that precede pity. Pity has no place at the table.
I'm full of myself.
I'm not gonna kill him.
Full of myself.
He was going to feed you to his pigs. After he fed them me. Weren't you, Mason?
I was.
He's your patient, Doctor. You do what you think is best for him.